Hey guys, this is Philip Orange at Houston Motorsports on 1960 here in Houston, Texas. We just received this brand new 2022 Yamaha Kodiak 450 and in the traditional Yamaha blue. And I want to do a walk around video on this machine. Of course, obviously being a 450, it is a kind of a mid-size entry-level quad. It's a really nice machine. Comes from the factory as you see it. It is a four-wheel drive. And of course, it's got your traditional two-wheel drive, four-wheel drive options. Really cool looking gauge cluster, kind of redone for this year, 2022. We'll turn it on here and show you. Fuel odometer, miles per hour, and of course, selecting four-wheel drive, two-wheel drive, all those indicator lights. Take you around to the side over here to the left. It does have your 12-volt option there for Q-Bean, cell phone, anything like that. Obviously, it is a four-wheel drive, independent front and rear suspension. And just a great bang for the buck. I was driving it over here, and it machine feels like it has power steering. It does not have power steering, but it just operates and drives really smooth and really nice. Give you a little rear view here. And we do have wheel and tire and bracket lifts and options and things like that. But just a great machine, man. Just a really nice do everything you need to do. No, it's not the 700 power or the 1000 power that some of these manufacturers offer, but just a great machine that will do everything you need to do. Does have high and low range, as you can see here, low, high, neutral, reverse, and park. Park's kind of cool because it's actually a transmission lock. It's not your brakes. So you don't have to worry about it wearing out and going away. But anyway, just want to do a walk around video. The manufacturer price on this machine is around $6,500. So just a good entry level point, something that doesn't break the bank and gives you a whole lot of value. So anyway, come down and check this machine out. You're welcome to test ride it and come give us a shout. If you have any questions, feel free to comment below and we'll answer them. Thank you guys so much. God bless. And come see us, 9550 Cypress Creek Parkway, as you can see on the banner, Houston, Texas, 77070. Phone number there, email address. Anyway, give us a shout. God bless you guys. Thank y'all so much.